Alexis K. Seth. And she will be reunited with her brother Ryan during today's ceremony.